Hello everyone! Today I'm going to bore you a bit with a supply haul from the flea market I just visited. I didn't find any dolls, but I found a lot of other goodies. Like this, pearls. I hope I can use them to decorate the clothes of the dolls I make. Let's take a closer look. Quite nice, they look like eggs. Maybe I can do an Easter doll. Next up, more pearls. A whole box full. I found some with letters on, so I can write something, and I was really inspired to buy this by the dolls recently made by Delightful and Moonlight Jewel. They make dolls that has clothes inspired by Japanese fashion, and they just have a lot of really cute things on them. And maybe these can do if I decide to make the same. I particularly like this. It's so cute. It's a rose, and I'm sure I can use it for some dolls. I found two boxes of that stuff. Actually, they had spilled out over the floor, so I spent some time picking it up. But I'm quite happy I did. I have a lot of very cheap supplies now. Oh, here's another thing that wasn't in the other box. I don't know what this is called in English, but they are shiny and I'm sure they can be used. Thread is also very useful for sewing doll clothes. What is that over there? It seems to be the endings of earrings. I don't know what that is called in English either. Do you? Oh, I like these. Maybe I will make a sea-inspired doll, a mermaid. A bit childish, but that's okay. And fruits. Grapes, I suppose. Some hearts down there. Another seashell. Oh, a pink rose. I'm sure I can use some of this. Next up, some glass pearls. Not too bad. Oh, I realized in English it's not called pearls, it's called beads. I will use that from now on. Sorry for that. Lucky for me, I got a new chance to say it right. Beads. A lot of them. They came with a weaving machine. Let's open it up. Oops, a little bit off camera, I'm sorry for that. I don't know if this one has ever been opened before, even if it's really old. It doesn't look like it has been used. Quite a lot of beads in there, isn't it? Maybe I can use the weaving machine to make belts, maybe, for my dolls? Lastly, I also got some paint. I'm not sure if this is good for doll making, but it could be nice for hobby things in general. It's called polymer color, so I have to look it up if it's possible to use this on dolls as well before I start. I got several colors, white and black and orange, green, red, yellow, black again, little bit of blue, lilac, and a bit more black, a lot of black. I can do got dolls. I also got some varnish. It was all in a set. This is everything I got. I think I got quite a lot for the price I paid. It was very inexpensive. I think going to flea markets can be a nice way to start in the doll customizing hobby. Everything doesn't have to be expensive. Did you ever make some good finds on a flea market? Let me know in the comment section below if you did. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up and subscribe. I wish you all a nice day and hope to see you again soon. Bye bye!